it's a raft taken off of a photograph looking down the drag strip at sunset. Talk about showing their hometown pride. I like that. That's great. Eric Gates, long career in Jeep, Super Comp, and alcohol funny cars and all sorts of stuff. Millionaire place to run with his combination. He came out and rode with us, drove with us a couple of events ago and says, this is fun. Good bunch of people. And now he's got an event win under his belt. There are two Blind Faith cars, by the way. There's a Blind Faith Nitro car that sometimes Jim drives, sometimes his brother Ron drives. Jim went down to the opening Nitro Jam down in, I think it was Baton Rouge, Louisiana, and won the event. He was not even supposed to be in. Got in there as an alternate, rode all the way down there, won the event.